was a famous yodeler from Chicago way. He had a boogie style, he yodeled every day. He was the top man at his craft, but then his number came up and he was gone with the draft. He's in the army now, a yodeling reveille. He's the boogie woogie yodeler of Company B. They made him yodel bugle calls for Uncle Sam. It really brought him down because he couldn't jam. The captain seemed to understand, because the next day the cap went out and drafted a band. And now the company jumps when he yodels reveille. He's the boogie woogie yodeler of Company B. He's the boogie woogie yodeler of Company B. He was a boogie woogie yodeler of Company B. He's as busy as a buzz bee. When he sings, he makes the company jump bay to the bar. He's a boogie woogie yodeler of Company B. He yodels eight to the bar in boogie rhythm. He can't sing a note if the bass and guitar isn't with him. He's the boogie woogie yodeler of Company B. To sleep with Boogie every night, then wakes them in the same way in the early light. They clap their hands and stamp their feet, because they know how he sings when someone gives him a beat. He really breaks it up when he yodels reveille. He's the boogie woogie yodeler of Company B. He makes the company jump when he yodels reveille. He's the boogie woogie yodeler of Company B.